Alright guys, what is going on? And we are back with more Shimmy on the Tensei Nocturne. And we're gonna head straight to the Labyrinth of Amala. Like my magic was good enough to open one of them, but not for the rest. Okay, so we got two mythical chests. They're probably both really good, so I gotta open this right at the start of a full Kage Sushi. Think about trying to get home. Alright, so can go there. Not stuck. That was crazy with Dante. Down here, yeah, probably work. handle at the time. Oh, this is the one where the money was just everywhere. Right now, it's dangerous ahead. Not only is it dangerous, it's very dangerous. I mean, it's extremely dangerous. If you insist on going, I won't stop you, but make sure you go straight. Don't ever, ever turn left, okay? Please believe. I don't know, maybe that guy's up to some shit. I don't know why, but I still wanna go down that hole. Okay, make that. You better. Make that damn shortcut. Oh, yeah. So that hole is, it's this one. All right, so if we ever wanna go there to the fourth one, we just take that hole. So pretty much I'm just gonna save.
Thank you.
know, but we gotta go, man. I appreciate y'all coming. No. Oh no. Oh no, it's this again? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, we gotta run. I don't know why, but I did not have, what's his name in the party? I did not have Die. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's a burial chamber, isn't it? See that? Hold on. Is this the right one? Feel like it's time to heal. The Titania is gonna be the Rahan. I feel like we're gonna get into a battle there. That is over. How long is this over? Oh my god. It's been a full Kagesuji forever. Jesus. Now turn. Oh shit. Heal. 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 Fucking heal. This is a burial chamber. Feel like Spectre, bruh. Finally did. Feel like Sakahagi. Oh wow. Burial chambers always cease to like so I've been oh shit. That red light is playing tricks on me, bro. Like it's been red for a while now. And like we have yet to get into the battle, but I ain't gonna get caught slipping. Have you been through the 12 meters of eternity yet? It can take you to different places like the vault or the maze, but I'm warning you, don't go. Kagesuji shines the weakest. Why? What do you mean, why? You wander into the Wicked King's room, you won't get out alive. Aha! Like the damn room of Sonic Adventure 2, brother. Sonic Adventure 2. And what was it, Cannon's Core? That was hilarious. Is there anything more? Okay, it looks like this is the last door. Oh no! Oh no! Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! Just do something stupid! Just do something stupid! Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Get us the fuck out. Oh my gosh. That almost went bad. You mean to tell me this is not the place? Oh, we got a depth stone though. Oh man. Oh no! Oh man, these guys are actually pushovers, actually. If you think about it. I need all my damn shit. Honestly. Damn, let's get the hell out of here. pushovers. I shouldn't even be getting attacked by these guys, honestly. So, we want to go all the way back. Damn, I wish I could move back. Shit. We're behind, dude. That pain. Have you been using the shafts that connect the Kalpa? Mm-hmm. I heard that your inner abilities, such as ship strength. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we know about that. Let me cast the stone wall. So I think the stone wall will actually go in here. I think. At least that's what I'm gonna hold. Oh, I'm so in love with our leader. Who is he? Sorry, I can't get out his name, but he's so noble. We call him the Lord of the Flies. I can't stop thinking about him. Wow. Ooh, these guys are hot. That's Chimera, I think. I know it ain't better. But this only led to... Well, there were more than that place. Definitely going back. So the Lord of the Flies was mentioned. And he was in BES as well. Oh shit. Yeah. Alright, so. Lord of the Flies. It's natural for every living thing to die. Treatment, therefore, contradicts nature. Hell yeah. We got it. I'm not even worried. We got plenty of money, you know what I mean? But like, we might not still cool with it, actually. The cursed areas in this labyrinth were created by the Wicked King, who was in the room ahead. If by some miracle you managed to defeat him, you might want to go back and revisit each Kalpa. You know those golden doors that are in any different parts of the labyrinth? I heard there's a guy who knows how to open them. If you're lucky, maybe you'll run into them. Of course, I highly doubt that you'll last against the Wicked King, let alone defeat him. Wow. Okay. So it looks like we got a boss fight coming up. Looks like. Is it this one? No, it's not this one. We call the corridor ahead the 12 meters of eternity. It's only a short distance to the other side, but every time you enter, you end up somewhere else. You'll see what I mean once you charge yourself. So the man said, there was a guy who said, don't enter when it's at its weakest, which means a new moon, right? So we're gonna enter on the new moon because he said don't do that. Yeah, Demi-Fiend is defiant, man. I mean, if you haven't like figured that out yet, then I don't know what's wrong with you. The Demi-Fiend is a defiant being. Who takes what people say? You know what, I'm not even gonna say he takes it into consideration, because he doesn't. He's just gonna do what he wants, you know what I mean? That's the Demi thing. Damn, Shadow. That's what I'm gonna shoot right there. Let's see if I can carry that Street Fighter Alpha 3 out of here. Like, man, like, back in the day, like, then again, like, they still even used to do the multiple games of one game. They did the Soul Rad, which was part 2, and Street Fighter Alpha 3. Street Fighter Alpha is. Well, then again, I like this. Just all of the Street Fighter Alpha, so they were different. Street Fighter Third Strike had second impact, Third Strike. Second Generation. I don't know why I said second to the stomach, I'm sure. So we want to enter this with a new moon. He said, don't go in the alright, so we ended up getting the hell call. Who was that? Her. So I imagine that that's not good for you, buddy. And he takes a lot of damage. Ooh, he's got that advantage. I didn't cast River Rama. What the hell are these guys doing? Assholes. What are these guys doing? Kratos? No, longest mix is these fucking zeros. That's pretty good experience, actually. Another cursed one. Oh my gosh. Where do I even go? It's so big and wide. Oh shit, and I'm low on health again. Oh man, oh shit. I ran to a damn wall. I'm so nervous too. Where the fuck do I go? Oh shit. Oh yeah, that shit is red. We're about to get to it out of town. Oh no. Before we do that, let's have Dai do prayer and get the fuck out. That way, Titania doesn't have to do so much for her shit. Our leader's room is there. Be careful. Where? I don't see a room. I don't see a room at all. Where? I don't see shit. Oh, it's here. It's here. It's definitely here. Oh my promo phases are going by slow as hell. Oh my god. Titania, you know what you gotta do, girl. Shit. And it's just turning in the head. Oh shit. It's red. Big Queen Mav has. Fuck. I'm so scared, man, because they trying to. They really trying to get you, man. Let's use some of these lifestyles. Let's use some of these lifestyles. Ain't no reason why we shouldn't, right? Or lifestones. I'm so nervous, man. And before I go in, let me make sure I got, I know he's gonna be doing death. He's gonna be probably doing Ramudo. If not, he's gonna be doing Ramudo. If I know anything, like, he was doing Mamuto a lot, in DDS, if I can remember right. He used to always do Mamuto in DDS. Like, so I'm kind of, like, on the fence. So, I'm a little nervous, I ain't gonna lie, but I'm probably gonna stick with the deck. I'm so unsure, like. So we gonna just keep walking. Our health is like really high now. Okay, shit is low. Wow, right when I do. Thank you so much, Kyle. That's why Kylie's probably gonna stay on my team for the rest of the game. She's so good, like, her, like, okay, 6. Yeah, let's use Titania so we can walk around faster. Hold on. What do we have? We got Rare Rider died. Oh wait, it's hold on. Got a magic incense. Let's use that on. Yeah, let's use that on. Why not? All right, here we go. You withstood the attacks of the Fenians, and now you stand here before me. For this feat, I shall grant you audience. Come forth. Oh wow, it's the human form I had to fight in EDS. He wasn't a pushover either. I thought it was enemy to fly. I am chief among those who fell from heaven. With the angel of darkness, I lead the demons of chaos. I am the Esmer, ruler of death, ruler of souls. So you're Toxic, Lord Lucifer's favorite. Heard about you. With the power given to you by Lord Lucifer, you were trying to create a new demon, correct? What, you didn't know? That's what the candle brought are for. When all the candle brought have been returned to their rightful places, a new demon of chaos. Wow, I have no idea how you talked you into collecting. I gotta say, you're quite lovely. Remember this, Tetsu. Demons of chaos are all waiting for that one. The moment when the new demon is Lord Lucifer makes his final decision. The army of chaos will rise at Lord Lucifer's command. To bring about that glorious event, I will gladly assist you. But she must first demonstrate that you are worthy of my help. My true form is no suitable for this test. Now prove your strength to me. Unleash the demonic power given to you by the Lord. It hit more than once. Dude is taking a horrendous amounts of damage. That was a good warm-up. Well, my subordinates are getting restless, so let's start the real battle. Alright then. Ooh, he popped us. Ooh, he popped us. Oh man, he popped us. Okay. Let's do Terrakaja again. Let's do Prayer, just because. Kali has 700 fucking HP. Did she focus? She will now. I wonder who's he gonna hit. Okay. The combo. Oh man, he popped in the combo. Wow. Damn, Kali. Because I think that avenge she just did was a focused avenge. If I'm not mistaken. I want to say that was a focused avenge. Dai is gonna meditate and get his shit back. The boy's gonna attack regardless of the strength. We're gonna tear Kali. We're gonna try to get our shit back. Oh wow, so he's just gonna keep doing that actually. I'm surprised he didn't activate what you call it? 600, not bad. Oh, I'm about to sling on his ass. Alright, let's do Prayer for Kali, because that's my baby. Sling on the Kali. Death flies. I don't know what that does. What? Wow. No way. How did I die? Didn't I have the shit on? What the fuck? Didn't I have the shit on that nose dead? No way. What? One take Jake, but that shit did not take. What the hell? I could have sworn I had on the death protection shit. Like, damn, what was that? No death. What the fuck? No, I mean, I know death. So. Alright guys, this is kind of awkward. I can't believe that happened. Like, what happened there? But, alright guys, so when we come back, I am going to be, we're going to resume that battle where we left off. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, but until then, I will catch you guys later.